Norfolk Police Division responded to a call of a man driving eastbound on 275 with a Watusi ball in his passenger seat.
The officers received a call reference a car driving into town that had a cow in it. They thought that it was going to be, you know, like a calf, something smaller, something that actually fit inside the vehicle.
And the vehicle was big enough. Well, technically.
As a result, the officer performed a traffic stop and addressed some traffic violations that were occurring with that particular situation.
The occupant of the vehicle was identified as Lee Meyer of Neely. The Watusi Bull's name was Howdy Doody. He was immediately pulled over by Norfolk Police and they performed a routine traffic stop.
The officer wrote him some warnings. There were some citable issues with that situation. The officer chose to write him a warning and ask him to take the animal back home and to leave the city.
Meyer and Howdy Doody are on their way back home, and no one was hurt. From Norfolk News Channel, Nebraska, Andrew Pfeiffer.